Okay, the owl's out of the fireplace now and is...
Where is he? Can you see him? He won't attack you. Why would he attack you? Just shut the fireplace so he can't get back in there.
Where'd you go? There, oh, here he is. Aren't you pretty? Yeah, you want to get out? You can get out.
He's right there.
Oops, I'm sorry.
Aw, hi, baby. Aw, look at him. Hi.
Scared.
Oh, are you scared? You have no ears. Where's your little ears?
Girls don't have ears.
Oh, you're just a baby. Mm-hmm. Aw, it's okay. Come on out. It's okay. We like you. We're trying to help you. Mommy closed this. There you go. Oh, no. Careful. Over here. Careful.
Over here.
Move the tree. This little wing is...
I'll try to guide him out if he comes over here.
Aww, you're beautiful!
Yeah, isn't he pretty?
Look how pretty you are!
He's just scared.
Aww, you're beautiful! Well, look how pretty you look up there. You may stay there if you'd like. Aww. Hi.
Come back this way.
Oh, you're just a baby.
He's trying to go up, so eventually he'll find the doors.
That is really cool. Mm-hmm. Should I bother him?
You can.
Hi.
Will he perch on something, maybe?
I don't know. Let's see if he'll... I think he just wants to fly. Does he want to perch? Want to perch on here? Want to perch?
Not afraid of us. You know what? I was almost wondering if we should just pick up the whole thing and bring him outside.
Hi, baby. Aw, you're just a little boy.
You can just pick up the whole glass thing. Not the bottom, but just the glass thing.
See who will. He's got to find the door.
Here, I'm just going to give you a little nudge. Here. Watch this if you come back. Come here. Come here. Look.
Aw, poor baby, scared.
I know, he just needs to find.
You're
down.
Beautiful.
You eventually will.
Go ahead, honey. Don't be scared. You're just little. You need to go outside.
Hopefully you'll see a tree or something out there. He's looking out.